It's more than just an emotional feeling. Sure, your emotions will be stirred. We talked earlier about when you hear a song and it brings back that moment, because God created you an emotional being. But what we hope to happen in here is your emotions will be stirred, but they'll be stirred when you come into contact with truth that glorifies God. Pay attention to some of the songs we sing. Those songs talk about the character of God. One of our favorite themes here is the faithfulness of God, because I think we constantly need that reminder. It'll talk about our response to the Lord. You see, we're not seeking an emotional feeling per se. We're just hoping that when your singing comes into contact with that truth about the Lord, that then your heart can be stirred. It connects heart to mind and to spirit, right? It says, to your name give the glory.